Hello and welcome back to Natural Destinations. Today we are going to visit Grosser Arbor. When Alps Mountains are not considered, this is the second highest peak in Germany, outside Alps Mountains. The location, ticket rates, and all other details are given in the description of the video. So let's go into the video straight away. As you can see here, it's fully covered with ice. It's a beautiful day, sunny day, but the weather is too cold. It's minus 8 degrees Celsius, but it's a very easy climb from here. So it's beautiful. Enjoy it. This mountain is actually famous for its skiing paths. There are so many people here. Even today I have seen hundreds of people with families, very small children, everyone enjoying together skiing. It's very famous for its skiing paths. Beautiful place. സോ ഗൈസ് നമ്മളിപ്പോൾ ഗ്രോസ് ഹാർബറിൻ്റെ മേലെയുള്ള ജർമ്മനിയിലെ ആൽപ്സിലല്ലാത്ത ഏറ്റവും ഹയസ്റ്റ് മൗണ്ടൈൻ ആണിത്. നല്ല തണുപ്പാട്ടോ. നമുക്ക് ഇവിടുത്തെ ഭംഗിയൊക്കെ ഒന്ന് കാണാം, പ്രകൃതി ഭംഗിയൊക്കെ ഒന്ന് കാണാം. മഞ്ഞ് മൂടിക്കിടക്കുന്ന പ്രകൃതി ഭംഗി. So I hope everyone enjoyed this video. Please share your valuable comments and instructions if you have any in the comment section below. Okay, bye. See you in the next video.